Hello, everyone. Good day and welcome to TriMech's SWOOD Design Video Tech Tips. Today, I'm excited to show a new tool that was added in 2024 SWOOD called the Panel Joint Tool. It allows you to trim panels and add and remove material to panels along where they connect in various ways. You can create a halved joint, mortise and tenon connection, and a panel cut that looks like a mitered type connection. This used to take a lot longer the old way. You had to actually edit the parts and add the cuts in by sketching things. Now there's a tool that helps you do this automatically. Let's jump inside SOLIDWORKS with SWOOD loaded in and take a look at this. So in tools, SWOOD design, under panel joint is where this command lives. We're going to show a mortise and tenon connection on this side, the mitered connection here, and a halved joint in the middle. Let me go to the mortise and tenon first. I added the command to my SWOOD Design Command Manager by searching for it and then clicking and dragging it to add it. I'm going to go ahead and grab two panels. And we can put information in such as what our tool radius is. Let's say it's like 3 millimeters. And we can also put in how long we want this connection to be. Let's say it's like 200 millimeters. And if you wanted to have multiples or where you wanted it positioned along the panel, I'm going to go ahead and hit the green check just to show what happens. The tool stays active and you could add it to other areas that have interlapping panels. Or you could hit the green check again and close the tool. And you can see the panels have both been modified. And it lives on the under the feature tree in the assembly. So let's go ahead and add a panel cut. Now all I have to do is select each panel. Make sure that the arrows point towards the panels. If it doesn't, you can reverse that. And if you wanted to leave a little gap between the two, you could do that as well. I'm going to hit the green check. You'll see the tool stays active as we saw before if you wanted to add it to different areas. I'll hit the green check again. Super easy. And it added a feature to our assembly tree. I'm going to do one more type, the halved joint between this panel and this panel. You can change the amount of gap or how far along the panel it goes. And you can reverse the direction if you don't like which one it's going to cut off. Let's hit the green check and show how that works. It stays active as well. I'll hit the green check again. Look at that. We've modified all of these panels really quickly in something that would have taken a little bit longer to do before. Definitely since 2024, it's definitely a time saver that they've added. So I hope you enjoyed today's video tech tip.